Hello, welcome to Disneyland.
This is Jeffrey. We welcome you to this episode of Jeffrey at Disneyland. Today is Saturday. It's January 8th, 2022. And it's still Christmas time here at Disneyland. Take a look. The tree is still up. And the Christmas music is still playing. We're going to have a jolly old time here at the park today. Hope you enjoy the show.
Hello, good morning.
Begins on the hill just ahead of us, where you'll find three little houses built by the three little pigs. One made of straw, one made of sticks, and one made out of 100% wolf-proof bricks.
How practical!
Our good friend Alice, who lives right here in her cottage, met the white rabbit and chased him all the way down this rabbit hole right over here, down to Wonderland. But just ahead is the beautiful kingdom of Agrabah, where Aladdin stole all the bread. That's probably didn't have the dough. And that's the part. To these beautiful golden archways, adorned with pretty plants and flowers and twinkling lights, just like the ones that Aladdin and Jasmine once flew over, sideways and under, on a very magical carpet ride, into a whole new world. Every single one of all of your wishes will come true. The light from the fairy pillar and very evil queen. We'll come to your wish to attend the ball. But at the stroke of midnight, she left behind a glass slipper that her prince picked up and used to search for her all over town. After a long search, they found each other again, and they fell in love. just like a tale as old as time itself. This is where they're living here, having some fun. But as you can see, there's no one here at all. That's because everyone's all off over here at Fantasyland. On a very wild ride. True love really can melt a frozen heart. But just beneath the Matterhorn, we have Geppetto's village, where he once made a wish upon a star for Pinocchio to become a real boy. And the wish came, and it's where she's living her happily ever after with her parents. But before we finish our tale today, if you look to your left, you'll find where Ariel once had a mermaid.
I wonder which Disney princess we're going to get, because that's Aurora. This one is Tinkerbell. I saw Belle. Did you see that little kid? He posed like this.
He's the one who trained Santa how to do it. Thank you, Geppetto. Good to see you, buddy.
Yes.
Hello, Captain. Hello, Wendy.
Hi,
great to see you.
It's so good to see you. Puppy. Hi, friend.
Hello, Your Highness. Hello. Thank you.
siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo, pay attention, it's show time.
So it is, and what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you, let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That result was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, to lieber, I almost fell out of my number perch. Glad to see you all aboard, ashore, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. He better start the show rolling.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room, all the birds sing where and the flowers grow.
In the tiki 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 room,
welcome to our tropical hideaway. You lucky people, you. If we were to finish the show starting right away, we'd be the end.
Good, good.
Now, you down there, make both hands.
And now, senors and senoritas, please place your eyes into the center of the room, that is. We present the enchanted fountain.
Ah, yeah. And the bird of my bird woman, the trash bird tummy, it goes round and round. What's that? What is a bird woman?
Look, here come the girls.
Madame and monsieur, introducing the lovely ladies of the ensemble. Just like the folie bergère with all the feathers, those Colette. Hello, Billy. Suzette, hello, Mimi. Gigi, Vivi, Josephine.
I don't have to eat
that.
Friends, the gods have been angered by all the celebrating. But, me buckos, every cloud has a silver lining.
Monsieur and Madame, it's time to say adieu, but we hope you will always remember the amazing things which happened here in Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room.
The birdies have their way. You've heard the flowers sing.
Happy New Year to you, my friend. Happy New Year, Mickey. Good to see you, buddy. Well, I really hope that you enjoyed this episode of Jeffrey at Disneyland. I had such a fun time showing you around the park today. Hope you enjoyed the show. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Now it's time to say goodbye to all our
Ladies and gentlemen, Disneyland has now ended its normal operating day. We hope you've enjoyed your visit to the Magic Kingdom and that you'll be back with us again soon.
Yeah, folks, and me and my pals hope you had a swell time.
Be careful getting home. Bye-bye.